Hallelujah to Jesus. Today is the day that the Lord has made. Therefore, you will rejoice and you will be glad in it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I pray for you and I pray for your entire household according to the covenant of the blood of Jesus. Today I pray that may the blood of Jesus protect and cover your life. May the Spirit of God be provision for you. May the Lord be a cover over your life, over your entire family, over your wife, over your husband, over your children, over the works of your hands, over your dreams, over your aspiration, over your purposes in life in the name of the Lord Jesus. Today, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I declare unto you and unto your household that the hosts of heaven shall set out with you as you step into the day's activities. All your good missions shall be accomplished today in the glory of the Almighty God. Everything that you desire, everything you envisage to do today, it shall be glorious for you. The Lord will visit your home with good tidings and put new song into your mouth. The Holy Spirit will deliver unto you miracles that you are looking for, and it will cause the impossibilities to become possible for you. And the Lord will admonish you, and the Lord will cover you with splendorous glory and with favor in the name of the Lord Jesus. You will walk in the splendor of the Lord, and God will bring you to a place of accomplishment. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, it will bring the favor of God over your life, and God shall bring confusion unto your enemies this day. In the name of the Lord Jesus, God will give you acceleration that can never be stopped, prosperity that is beyond your explanation, joy that will cause sorrow to the wicked, and celebration that will bring sadness to your enemies. It shall be well with you, and it shall be well with your household. It shall be well with your husband. It shall be well with your wife. It shall be well with your children. It shall be well with everyone that is connected or affiliated with you. It shall be well with the works of your hands. It shall be well with you going out and coming in. I pray in the name of the Lord Jesus that from this very day, you shall never lack any good thing. You shall never want in your body. You shall never want financially. In the name of the Lord Jesus, this new day, your movements shall be full of gladness, and the Lord will surround you with favor like a shield in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Holy Spirit shall fight and defend every open and secret opposition to your advancement in life. I pray for you and I pray for your household. In the name of Jesus, according to the word of God in 2 Chronicles chapter 20 and verse 17, ye shall not need to fight in this battle. Set yourself, stand ye still, and see the salvation of the Lord with you, O Judah and Jerusalem. Fear not, nor be dismayed. Tomorrow I will go out with them, and the Lord shall be with you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I declare by the hand of the Lord that the Lord will cause your enemies to be dismayed. The Lord will cause your enemies that will rise up against you to fall before thy feet. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the Lord shall be adversary to your adversaries. The Lord shall contend against those that are contending against your marriage, those that are contending against your name, those that are contending against your aspiration, those that are contending against your joy, your peace, and your establishment, those that are contending against your children, those that are contending against your peace. In the name of the Lord Jesus, may the Lord arise against them. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord will grant unto you supernatural grace to accomplish all your goals. He will lift you above your enemies this very day by the reason of the blood of Jesus. Everywhere you go, men and women will complete your assignment for you. Everywhere you go, everywhere your children will go, men and women will complete to favor and bless them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I pray that may the favor of the Lord surround you this very day. May the glory of the Lord be your reward. May the Lord be a divine establishment for you and be establishment for your children. I pray by the mandate of the blood that you shall never see sorrow. You shall never see retrench. You shall never see denial in your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I prophesy according to the word of the Lord, which declares that you will not be replaced where you ought to be highly placed. The seat of the glory of God is meant for you, and you will not be hijacked or occupied someone else in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You shall sit gloriously and you will eat the fruit of your labor. I pray in the name of Jesus that everything that you have labored for, you shall enjoy your establishment. You shall enjoy the fruit of your labor. You will enjoy the fruit of your children. You will enjoy the fruit of your womb. You will enjoy the fruit of your doing. Everywhere that your children, your sons, and your daughters will be, they shall be glorious in everything that they do. The Lord your God shall surround them with favor like a shield, and the spirit of excellence shall be their portion. Your land will not fail to bear its fruit in its season. You shall be fruitful in all your endeavors, and when others are counting their blessings, you will count your blessings with the favor of the Lord. You will count your blessings because God has done well with you. Your desire of entitlement will never be diverted. You will not be absent in the day of your divine visitation in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. This is the day that the Lord has made for you. Have a graceful, blessed, and spirit-filled day in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Remember, you are a property of the Holy Ghost, and Satan, back off. In Jesus' mighty name. This is Apostle Dr. Jerry Otting from Global Harvest Ministries Worldwide. Amen.